So, today, we are going to be doing a shiny race, 2 out of 3. So I have 2 Pokemon picked out. Jolly has 2 Pokemon picked out.
Yep.
And we're going to race to find each other's shiny. So essentially, whoever goes first, if I pick like Axew or something, we both have to race to find an Axew, and whoever finds it first gets a point for that round. And then it goes to the other person's shiny. So it would be Jolly's Pokemon next, and we both have to find his Pokemon. And we race to find that. And whoever wins the challenge gets all the shinies that the other person has caught during this game.
Yep.
Purely simple.
Right, during the challenge or during the whole game?
No, wait, the challenge.
Okay, phew.
No, I want all of your shinies, and I'm going to be like Team Rocket and steal all of them.
That's not going to happen.
What are your 2 Pokemon that we're going to be hunting today?
Gyarados and Hawlucha.
So my 2 Pokemon are Axew and Knackly. Do you call to go first? Heads or tails?
Heads.
Okay, let's flip it.
Come on.
Tails. I'm going to pick... Let's go Axew.
All right.
Ready?
No.
Go.
Wait, I've
already fucked up.
Yeah, same. I started driving. I don't know if I have any avocados. Oh, no. Wait. Oh, I gotta be quick. Watch.
Like, I'm like trying to set up the shiny sandwich.
Let's just find something we're not looking for. That's gonna happen. Great, I started making it now. I'm not stopping. 54,000 on picks.
Did you just say 54,000 picks?
No, I spent 54,000 poker dollars on picks, sandwich.
Yeah, it says all done.
So hope you don't find one straight away, and I do. Oh, I feel bad for your editor. He's gonna have to be examining all that now until he actually finds one. Well, I feel bad for myself, because so am I.
Want to listen to some tunes?
Dude, I'm like double taking every single Axew that I see.
Before, but I know I just remembered there's a better spot.
Alright. Chat, he doesn't know. He doesn't know, chat.
What don't I know?
Watch us accidentally run into one, and then that's the shiny, and we didn't even notice, and we're gonna miss it.
Yeah, we're gonna accidentally run into one. See what I did though. Yeah, bro. You're laughing, aren't you?
No.
Pretend Nessa. Alright, Nessa's watching. And I gotta impress her. Alright.
True.
Find a shiny, you gotta impress her.
What happens if you lose? Does she like reject your phone number?
And then I'm banned from the gym.
I found a shiny.
Is it an Axew?
No. Fuck, I didn't catch it. I forgot the guy's name. The fire guy.
What, that old dude?
Yeah, Kabu.
Kabu,
his
yeah.
Kabu. I'd fuck him.
Alright, so now when I jump down here, will I find a shiny?
Yes.
No way! No way! No, that's clearly fake.
Could you imagine? What a fucking clip that'd be.
Now it's nighttime.
I'm thankful that it's not nighttime for me.
Thankful that it's nighttime. I should add like headlights to this. If I find one of these, you guys have to subscribe.
True. Subscribe to both me and Jolly Johnson, too.
Like when I used to do... Found one.
Nah, you didn't.
Yeah, I found one.
No, you
didn't. Yes.
Did you really?
Yep. Round one's won by me, if I catch it. It was a quick capture. Let's go. GG. GG.
All right. Chat, we need a better way to catch things.
I'll do
so
the
we're going after...
This time.
We're going after Gyarados?
Yes. Gyarados. 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm so far from land, it's ridiculous.
Come on, shinies, where are you hiding? I'm panicking because I'm like halfway. Come on. I'm not panicking. I'm nervous, man. No way, guys. Did I find one?
You're a liar.
I found one.
I found one.
I thought I didn't find one. Did I say if I find one, you have to subscribe to my channel and your channel? Yeah, you guys have to subscribe to our channels now.
Oh, yeah, because you found the shiny Axew.
Yeah. I said if I find it, you gotta subscribe.
When do you think you're going to find a shiny Gyarados?
I don't think I will, but what about you? Or have you already found one?
It's on my screen right now.
Is it?
Do you not believe me?
No. A more excited reaction.
You think I'd have a more excited reaction?
Yeah. Alright, so we're going back to Yuva Academy.
I call Tails. For my Pokemon.
Oh, is it Hawlucha?
No, it's Knackley. It landed on Tails. Dude, in my school, we had a kid who would just sit in the hallways and just freestyle. Like, he'd have his phone up to his ear playing, like, beats, and he would just freestyle on everybody that passed him.
Or was he just, like, doing the dumbest crap?
No, he wasn't good at it.
Yeah.
And then, like, in class, he would also, like, just rap. Like, all the answers that the teacher would, like, ask him. He would get asked a question and be like, yo, it's pie, dog. He's like, what are you doing?
Yo, creep, dog.
Y'all acting a fool if you don't think it's pie, dog. Like, I was like, dude, calm down. There's so many Knackleys, but not a single one of them is orange.
Same. Because they beat, it's annoying that Winkelong.
It's over.
No.
He's on my screen, no, Jolly.
No.
He's right there. No. I just gotta catch it. I kind of want to hit it with an Ice Fang, but I have my Gyarados, and I don't know if it'll kill it. It probably will.
Take your time.
Luxury ball crit captured.
Yeah, because I just found one.
Did you actually find one?
Yeah, caught it. No, I didn't find one. Lost again.
We have a bunch of challenges coming up, so there's a chance that you can win one.
And also, we have a bunch of challenges coming up, so you guys better hit that notification bell so you don't miss any.
Your favorite streamer's doing, like, Among Us or something. You don't like Among Us? Watch us. Notification bell. We do Pokemon and Nintendo content.
I just found one as well. I'm not even joking. I've just found one. I've just found one.
Are you shit?
No, I've just found one.
Oh, no.
No! I could have won it was a crit capture as well.
Chad, I hope you had a good day.
Report your Knackley, bro. Report your Knackley.
This stream was amazing.
Yeah.
I ended up winning. The score is now 2-0. Stick around for later challenges between me and Jolly.
And
we got Pokemon cards. We got. You won't want to miss it. Peace out, guys. Have a good day.
Yeah.
Hope you had fun. Subscribe.
To me.
I ended it before you said to me.
Damn it.